So I define a cyber-physical system as having four properties. First of all, it has a sensor to discover the state of the real world. Secondly, it has an actuator to control infrastructure. Thirdly, it's connected to the internet. And fourthly, it interacts with people. Research Directions in Cyber-Physical Systems is a question-led journal, and I think it'll significantly contribute to taking the science and engineering forward in our subject.